Hi guys, so you've seen my day and night skincare routine. Today I'm going to be talking about 5 products that I don't use in my routine. First, scrubs. I really don't like them because they cause micro tears and harm the skin. Second, toners. I've never ever used them. I really like to use a cleanser with a good pH that is sufficient for skin cleansing. Third, makeup wipes. I have used them. I really don't like them. I find really this residue and the preservatives in it cause irritation. Fourth, eye and neck cream. I believe that your face product has those actives that can work on your eye and neck concern too. So I always use my face product around the eye and bring it down to the neck, as you've seen in my videos. Fifth, pore reducing creams. I really don't get this concept of pore reducing creams because your pores are like the shape of your nose, your height. You cannot just change them with a cream. So do check out my posts for more details.